In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 Xing Zhao Lin drama list as the main role. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Xing Zhao Lin is a Chinese actor, model, and singer who was born in the city of Zhengzhou in the province of Henan. In 2014, he made his first appearance as a guest on the reality variety show, Million Fans. Xing was a former SM Entertainment trainee. He appeared in EXO's Wolf drama episode 1 video during his trainee days. He quit SM in order to focus solely on his career in China. Here are the top 10 Xing Zhao Lin drama list as the main role. So let's start. Number 10. Marry Me, 2020. Her music instructor, Shi Bo Yin, is murdered and Ju Miu Er loses her sight. She begins an investigation into her teacher's death. Research brings her into contact with the capital's richest guy. He's sly, arrogant, and clever. He is notorious for preferring money over life. Unmarried man forces Ju Miu Er into a marriage she opposes. She proposes a contract marriage to Long Yu to keep her unwelcome suitor away, and he agrees. Their fake marriage grows into the real thing as they pursue the murderer's identity. Number 9. The Unknown. Legend of Exorcist Zhang, 2021. Wen Tianlu is a Chinese drama that follows a young Zhang Kui as he forms a three-man squad dedicated to hunting demons with the help of his pals. Number 8. Blowing in the Wind, 2019. A group of teenage mountaineers conquer their concerns and take a step forward in an inspirational life adventure. Lin Feng, a university student, wants to revive the climbing club. She meets Sha Di, a former climbing club member. They find they share similar ambitions and dreams and that their relationship goes back 5 years to a climbing accident. It sparks a story about love, salvation, maturing, and letting go. Number 7. I Cannot Hug You, 2017. The story revolves around an unexplained attraction and the resulting romance. The female protagonist is a modern-day vampire who is bored until the male protagonist, also a germaphobe, moves in next door. As she is drawn to him, her entire world alters. Will she finally be able to hug him? Number 6. The Eternal Love 3, 2021. Ku Tanair has time traveled. She has landed in a world where men and women are treated unequally. Mo Lien Cheng is one of the eligible bachelors competing in the palace selection, but the outspoken princess is determined to win his heart. Will he remember her and marry her for the third time? Number 5. Cute Programmer, 2021. Lu Li enrolls in the same institution and major as great coder Zhang Yi Cheng, calculus. She excels at school by imitating Zhang Yi Cheng. After graduation, she discovered Zhang Yi Cheng's company did not hire women. To join the firm, Lu Li dresses as a man. But she had problems avoiding Zhang Yi Cheng's requests. Her chance came and she made a deal with Zhang Yi Cheng. A year as a contract couple, Jin Yi Cheng falls for Lu Li. Number 4. You Are My Destiny, 2020. A chance meeting on a Bahamas cruise ship merges two people from different backgrounds. Heiress to a wealthy toiletry company, Wang Shi Yi, meets Chen Jia Xin. The mismatch of identities ensures more contact once they return to land. Due to family pressure, Jia Xin agrees to a divorce clause. The child will live with Shi Yi, who will marry Shi Anna, a dancer. Number 3. The Eternal Love 2, 2018. Ku Tan Er meets the black-bellied prince for the second time in the sequel, and their love story follows a different road. When Mo Lien Cheng meets Ku Xiao Tan, he has no memory of their history or their fate as a couple. Mo Lien Cheng, the lone survivor of their memories, struggles as he seeks to rekindle Ku Xiao Tan's love for him. With his prior experience, he avoids past mistakes, but this leads to a more serious consequence. Number 2. Lucky's First Love, 2019. A narrative about first loves and romances told by three couples at work. It follows an ambitious young woman who meets a shady boss. Xing Yun gets hired by Sha Kei's gaming company since her name means prosperity. Sun, who refused to take over the family business and made it on his own. Her journey from a sketch artist to a game creator is marked by extremes and barriers, including a black-bellied boss. And the girl who has never been in love finds that love is the ultimate hurdle. Number 1. The Eternal Love, 2017. Ku Tan Er, the 8th prince of Dongyue, was already in love with Mo Yi Wai, Mo Lian Cheng's elder brother. Ku Tan Er tries to kill himself before the wedding. Ku Tan Er wakes up with the spirit of Xiao Tan, a modern-day real estate agent. The soul controlling Ku Tan Er's body switches every time one of them falls asleep or says a falsehood that contradicts their inner feelings. Ku Tan Er's physically resembles Xiao Tan's original body, but their souls and personalities are quite different. Xiao Tan is noisy, mischievous, and bold. Mo Lian Cheng is suspicious of Ku Tan Er because of her past with Mo Yi Wai, but he soon falls for Xiao Tan. Xiao Tan does everything to get back to her own time, but nothing works. Can Xiao Tan ever return to modernity? What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks.